Hello, what's going on YouTube? It's of course your favorite crypto YouTuber here, guys. You already know who it is, okay? It's your boy Alexandrus, and guys, we are back again with another video. Today we are going to have a look at Revive project, which is really interesting project to say the least. Their public sale will be kicking in pretty soon. In fact, in 9 days you have the countdown counter here, guys. So if you are interested in learning more about this project, which is also fully audited by Certik, as you guys know, I always bring you the most legitimate projects possible, okay? I always do my own research, and what I also recommend you to do is to do your own research, do your own due diligence, because I don't take any responsibility for your risks. I'm not a financial advisor, guys, okay? Just be aware of that. So guys, Revive project, be the first to make the Revive project bid, get a Pulse. So as you can see, the token is named Pulse. Pretty cool name, definitely matches the title. And maybe first of all, I will kind of introduce you briefly to the project, what they are planning on to do. So they are basically planning to develop the Revive wallet, which would be their proprietary wallet with awesome new functions for the Revive ecosystem. The wallet and Pulse token will be the connection to Revive NFT Marketplace and Revive NFT Academy, where they simply want the NFT field with new features, which will help anyone to create and market their own NFTs without the complicated procedures. Which basically, you know, there is a lot of those procedures that are kind of, you know, hard if you are not that much into NFTs. In other projects, they want to make that simple. Besides of that, Pulse token holders will have a lot of benefits in the Revive exchange. They also want to add some revolutionary new financial derivative crypto products. And on top of that, they have really cool tokenomics, which I will talk about in a second. So first of all, guys, what is definitely worth mentioning is that they are getting into NFTs. As you know, I love NFT related projects because they usually do pretty well. Especially after they, you know, release the product, okay? After they release the product, they usually do pretty well, because NFTs, this is a really growing market, okay? NFTs are getting more and more popular. A lot of people are getting into NFTs, and this is what basically helps them, those projects, okay, that are NFT based, this is what helps those projects to get their name out, okay? If you want to join the whitelist, if you want to stay updated, you can put your email here and you will be updated via email. So guys, the Revive project is the first platform on the crypto market where communities join forces to invest and grow awesome crypto projects. So let's talk about the ecosystem, which is really cool in my opinion. On top of that, really cool tokenomics, but we will talk about the tokenomics in a second, as I said. So reimagining crypto. Explore the Revive project ecosystem and navigate through its components. First of all, we have the ecosystem. Pulse aims to attract long-term holders through its passive growth mechanisms provided by the Revive ecosystem. Then we have the token itself. For the Revive project infrastructure to work seamlessly, we especially designed the native token Pulse, which will be govern our ecosystem. Then we have the Revive basket. It's a basket of crypto projects selected from the market with the weight established by our experts, and Revive LaunchDOM. Revive LaunchDOM is a platform where crypto startups sign up for funding and expertise, something like a launchpad pretty much, okay? Really cool. If you want to learn more about each of those particular ones, you can go ahead and click explore down here. Then we have the roadmap, and what I want to talk before the roadmap is the tokenomics, okay? Because the tokenomics are really cool here. They apply 10% commission, as you can see. So each transaction with Pulse token is commissioned with 10% distributed as follows. 1% goes to all holders, okay? 5% goes to the basket, which is explained here. Okay, we have the Revive basket, and then 2% to the LaunchDOM, and 2% for the liquidity to create the ever-rising price floor and to benefit the long-term holders. 1% to all token holders. This is again really cool benefit for those long-term holders, because you guys will be getting reflections to your wallet. If you don't know what reflection is, it's basically a passive income on BSC. All you really have to do is to hold the tokens on your MetaMask wallet, and you will be receiving more of them over time, and this is how those reflections work, okay? So get more by owning Pulse. If you own Pulse, you are a serious crypto enthusiast. Navigate through the advantages of being a token holder. So as you can see, first of all, transaction commissions, Revive basket, Revive LaunchDOM profit, Revive marketplace profit, and Revive exchange profit. There is a lot of profits here. As you can see, marketplace and exchange are scheduled to be developed in quarter two of 2022 to quarter four 2022. So basically in a year of time, it's fair enough in my opinion, because they will have time to develop and they are not making a false promises, okay? They are not telling you that yes, we will develop this 1 month after launch and then, you know, it won't be like developed, okay? They actually have good time frame to develop it, and I'm really looking forward to seeing that, especially because they have been really going well according to their current roadmap. So September 2021 we are looking at the public sale, then October pancakes up, as you can see. November there will be some cool exciting things, some new listings obviously. Then quarter 1 2022 we will already be getting the Revive wallet. Then we will be looking at the marketplace and NFT Academy, and expansion phase, launching the Revive exchange, and then they will announce the further roadmap, okay? Then we have some, as you can see, links, and I'm wondering what else is really cool here. The white paper, actually, okay, let me pull that up for you. The white paper is pretty cool because it's translated to multiple languages. As you can see, you can download the PDFs. It's available in English, French, Italian, German, Russian, and Chinese. So if you guys want to, you know, learn even more about the project, I really recommend you to check out their white paper. This is definitely something that is worth mentioning, okay? So actually, they really offer you a lot of benefits, okay? A lot of benefits. Public sale really starting soon, guys. You have still some time to you know, to prepare yourself and eventually join if you are interested. You can join the social media also. 10,000 on Telegram, as you can see, so they're really doing well here, as well as 7,351 followers on Twitter. And as I said at the beginning, they are audited by Certik. You can also vote them secure here if you want. So this is really cool. Certik, leading company when it comes to audits. It really gives a lot to the value, in my opinion, if the project is audited by Certik. So this is great milestone for them as well. If you will be interested in checking out Revive project, guys, you can find the link down below. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate your time, and see you in the next videos coming out soon.